Intriguing, isn't it? Would anyone like to venture a guess as to what is inside?
That's a boggart.
Everyone form a line. I want everyone to picture the thing they fear the very most. Ron.
As long as you see it, we'll see it. Wand at the ready. One, two, three.
Ridiculous.
Next.
We're in the dark.
This is class is ridiculous. Yeah.
That's enough for today. If you'd like to collect your books at the back of the class,
that's the end of the lesson. Thank you.
Sorry. Sorry, darling. That's too much.
Yourself this time, Hermione.
I happen to be his friend.
I'm sorry.
It's done.
Wait, Hermione. You're a girl.
You're well spotted.
Can we run along?
It's one thing for a bloke to show. For a girl, it's just sad.
I won't be going alone, because believe it or not, someone's asked me. And I said yes.
She's lying, right? If you say so.
Using you.
How dare you? Besides, I can take care of myself.
Doubt it.
Ron, you spoiled everything!
I can't stop thinking about her, Harry. Honestly, you know, I reckon she was starting to annoy you.
I think I love her.
Well, brilliant.
No joke. I'm in love with her.
All right, fine.
Need to carry on.
Ron, please take.
Where's your baby?
Are you coming or are you staying?